Hello everyone. Today I'm going to review the book Seven Secrets of Shiva by Devdutt Patnaik. This book was published by Westland Limited in June 2011. Introduction of the author. Devdutt Patnaik is an Indian mythologist, speaker, illustrator and author, known for his writing on Hindu sacred lore, legends, folktales and fables. His work focuses largely on the areas of religion, mythology and management. This book is a mythology book. As its name suggests, it focuses on the life of Lord Shiva. The book is divided into seven different chapters. The first chapter is Lingeshwara Secret. One day, there was a quarrel between Lord Brahma and Vishnu about who should be the god. Brahma claimed that he created the world, so he should be the god. Vishnu retorted that Brahma seeks validation means he cannot be god. In response, a pillar of fire appeared between them. It stretched beyond the sky and down below the earth. So both Brahma and Vishnu decided to look for the ends of the pillar of fire. Brahma took the form of Sven and flew up to its end to find its top. Vishnu took the form of boar and dug his way down, determined to find its base. After months of search, exhausted, they returned to share their findings. Vishnu admitted that the pillar of fire has no base. Brahma, however, lied that he found a tip. After hearing Brahma, the pillar of the fire burst open, and out came another god, who looked like a mendicant, smeared with ash, and wrapped in an animal's skin. He shouted Brahma because he lied, and turned to Vishnu and appreciated his honesty, and told that he is in the process of becoming god. Since that day, the stone pillar or linga is worshipped by all. Bhairava's secret. Bhaya means fear, and the greatest fear of all creatures is death. Shiva is called Kal Bhairava because he removes fear of death. Brahma splits Brahmanda into three parts, me, mine and what is not mine. This is Tripura, the three worlds. Each of these three worlds is mortal. The number three plays a key role in Shiva's mythology. His sacred mark is composed of three parallel lines. He holds in a hand a trident, a weapon with three blades. He is offered in temples the sacred bilwa leaves, which is spring with three leaves. Shankara's secret. Shiva is Rudra, the angry god. Daksha is the father of Sati, the Shakti. Daksha does not consider Shiva to be Mahadeva. He excludes those who do not obey him. Daksha's youngest daughter disobeys him while venturing in the mountains. She falls in love with Shiva. Her father refuses, so she leaves her father's house to become Shiva's wife. To teach her a lesson, Daksha conducts a yagna. All devas are invited except Shiva and Sati. Sati gets upset. She decides to go alone. When she reaches her father's place, she gets humiliated by him. So she leaps into the sacrificial fire and set herself ablaze. When Lord Shiva learned this, he took the form of Virabhadra, a terrifying warrior, and beheads Daksha. Shiva lifts the corpse of Sati in his arms and renders the hill in howling pain. So Vishnu hurls his discus, the Sudarshan Chakra, and cut Sati's body into 108 pieces. Each piece falls on earth and transforms into a Shaktipita, the seat of the goddess. Bholenath's secret. Bholenath is a master who has no cue. The simpleton sage, like the turtle placed before the Shivlinga. Shiva seems to slip away from his shell, so the goddess has to keep her eye open. She turns into pot that hangs above Shiva. The relationship between Lord Shiva and Parvati is represented by Shiva's vehicle, the bull Nandi. He represents Shiva's anatomy and capability. One day, Vishnu got the devas and asuras churn Amrita, the nectar of immortality, from the ocean of milk. During this, the ocean spewed out many wonderful gifts that were claimed by the devas and asuras and Vishnu. Finally, the ocean spat out vast quantities of poison called Halaha. Everyone prayed to Shiva. Being innocent, he had it, but Parvati squeezed his neck and didn't let the poison to go beyond his neck. And hence, he got the name Neelakanta. Ganesha's secret. When Parvati expressed her desire to become a mother, Shankara walks away from her to meditate in dense forest. So she decides to create a child of her own. She anoints her body with the paste of turmeric and then molds up a doll from it, which she breathes life. This is her son called Vinayaka, the one which is born without a man. She tells her son to guard the gate of her house and not let anyone in. When Shiva returned to find his path blocked by stranger, he got jealous as he wonders about a beautiful boy who blocked his path. So Shiva behaves him. When Parvati returns, she screams and transforms into fearsome Kali. Realizing the value of Prakriti, Shiva decides to reassure the boys. He ordered his Kana to fetch him the head of the first creature they encountered in the northern direction. They find an elephant. Vinayaka was brought back to life. Shiva renamed him as Ganesha. Murugan's secret. There was a demon named Tarka who has defeated the Devas and overrun their paradise. He had a boon that only a little baby who led an army could kill him. When Devas reached to Brahma for help, he informed that only Shiva could be child. Shiva's seed were made to fall in Ganga, but Ganga burst into fire. When the fire dies out, in the embers, he found 6 children. They cry for their mothers. Finally, Shakti hold the 6 babies and turn them into a single child with 6 heads and finally a child with 1 head. Thus Kartikeya or Murugan was born. Nataraja's secret. In the south, Lord Shiva is Nataraja. He teaches through dance because words are too literal to capture the essence of the intangible Nirguna. Shiva perform a dance called Tandava. Coming to the review, the book is divided into chapters. The language is moderate. The book has a lot of images with captions. Now let me read the bulk of the book. Smeared with ash, wrapped in animal hide, he sits atop the snow-capped mountain, skull in hand, withdrawn with dogs for company, destroying the world with his indifference. He is a god who the goddess shall awaken. His name is Shiva. Locked in his stories, symbols and rituals are the secrets of our ancestors. This book attempts to unlock 7. So this ends the review. I hope you like this video.